Hello friends and followers. Sorry, I'm not Simone Nova. What's good? My name is Christian and thank you for clicking on this video. This is a POV of me painting this realistic tiger in real time at an elementary school. So you'll hear a lot of yelling, maybe some weird noises that you probably wouldn't usually get in a painting video. I've also cut out some voices and some faces out of respect for these people who are in this video. So if you hear no noise at some point or if you just see a black screen, that's why. But yeah, hope you enjoy. Let me know what you think in the comments. And yeah, I appreciate you.
Right now, I sort of blocked in a couple of the colors, but I'm just going back in with a darker one to sort of really darken those and then build up from there, kind of lightening things up. I bought these 94 colors on a whim, and I'm hoping that they have a good enough contrast because I'm really trying to build on top of these. And I'm really hoping to add a lot more of them oranges. I know I have to dust a lot of this back with that orange, probably. Just because right now it's looking a little bit too gray for my liking, even though it's kind of what I want. Again, more darkening. I think it'd be kind of weird if it just like it's this tiger fading out of these like sort of letters. So I'm thinking I'm gonna extend this sort of main yellow that I used kind of around there. Yeah, just so it makes more sense, I guess. I really want to keep loose too with this. I tend to go really kind of sharp lined. I'm trying to use kind of more softer caps, so I'm just painting with values as opposed to with sharp lines and forms in that sense. Yeah. How does the headwear look? But what? Thank you. Yeah, it'll sort of be just a lot of this all day, G. The bar. Let's see. This sort of ends like that, and then goes up to that one. That sort of blends in like that. And I've already started kind of marking out this whole shebang. Ooh, might be running out of this one. Go inside then. All the way to the top. Okay. From here, I want to keep knocking in a bunch of this mustard. Especially around the face. And around places where I'm going to build that up. For the most part, Thank you. definitely go much lighter around there. Cool. Full on dusting. And then good amount up here. To this part, through this. This. Now to add on these lighter tones. Right here. Look at that. Oh! because I want that light to look like it's coming through on this form. Look at that dust thing. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. Ridiculous. She's like, what you rep? What you be repping? Come on, come on, come on. Come on, come on, come on, come on. I know you got it in you, mustard. There we go. Beautiful. Beautiful. Dust the rest of that. What's this? I get flashbacks. Sure, G. Huh? My. All right, give me the... Line spots, no? Yeah. You never had that?
I don't
I need a pink for this nose. Interesting.
Of course you do.
Thanks, G.
The tiger's nose is pink.
Thanks, G. Cause Jackie saw me at a family party last year. You mom saw. Neither of us. Okay, now I'm going to extend this ultramarine at the top. Cool. I do wish this was a bit lighter, but alas. I forgot what these blue ones are called. I guess we'll remember now. Ooh. These seem like thin caps. Let's just do a Lego.
Oh gosh.
Okay, let's start off with this black. Oh, this cap is so nice for little lines. Incredible, incredible stuff. We have about an hour until it starts raining, G. You heard?
Yeah.
We have about an hour. Could you find me the little cap thing? Is it inside? The NyQuil. Okay. All right. It's looking good, looking good. I do want to fade a lot of this though. Like this. A little bit of that. A little bit of that. Maybe this a little bit. I'm not sure. If I fall, I want to get it on recording. Huh? If I fall, I want to get it on recording.
Christian, don't fall. Why is the water so much far away?
Because I like to lean. You're not my favorite writer anymore.
Was I ever?
Yeah. Ooh, I'm scared. Are you close to me? Can you hold this can? Okay, all the stripes are done, which I think is gonna look pretty cool if I step back. Oh yeah. Oh.
You thinking about my Saturn?
Yeah, dude. Looks so good. Just for the video, I definitely wasn't talking about her Saturn, but I'll give her this one. Let's see if I could push these darker tones. Can I borrow your foot?
Yeah. Christian, let me just do it. Christian, give me it.
This might not be dark enough. Ooh. This is actually perfect. I think it's actually nicer for this mid-tone right here on the orange, like this. Right? No, a little lighter up here. Yeah, that's nice. That's nice. I'm actually going to dust this back a little bit. Dust it upwards and then go in with that orange. Line out of character.
How's Saturn look?
Looks great, G.
Alright,
I don't like this cap for this, to be honest. I'm really in love with this blue cap. Do you have it? Where did I put it? Did I put it in my pocket? Dude, that blue cap was fire. Ooh, actually, I might just try this one. Which one? What? This world is do or die, brother.
Alright, ready? The next three people are Noah!
Non credo. Rocket Man, Rocket Man. Nice. You want to draw that rocket? How's this looking? That'd be fun to take that element, right? Yeah. Should we throw in a donut somewhere? That would be fun. That's what I was thinking.
His nose? I'll find a color.
I think it's that Tokyo pink. I don't know if it's still out here, but. What? This is it, G. Bro, this is it. We're getting there.
Come here and look at this
Could you get a color called Tibet ready for me?
What color?
Orange. No, I'm gonna use this cap. Put a gold on it.
A gold cap?
Yes. Yeah. Do you not know about the gold caps?
No.
These are liquid gold. No.
You literally throw them out.
No. Have you been throwing them out? No. Oh. Whew. Are you serious? Do you not know about these?
No. What do?
These are like the nicest. They give like really fine details.
Is that how you're getting so skinny?
Yeah.
You said that you
gave me
the skinniest one before.
Gianna, yes, I did. That's literally the skinniest one that you could get.
You didn't give this one to me.
This one's not the skinniest one you could get. Just that because, Gianna, so just because I call one skinny doesn't mean that it's the skinniest one that you could get. This one's just really nice. I just like this one because I like the way you hold it. The other one is technically the skinniest that you could get. Since I know you like your little technicals. favorite. That one's our... Goombas? Yeah, I like this subtlety. Do you like this subtle blend from right here? I like this color. Really? Not the tiger? Isn't the tiger like your favorite animal?
Thank you so.
So I expected it to be... Ooh, shit.
Don't throw it in the ocean.
Tell me how this looks right here. Does it? I think I should stop there, though, because this should get darker. Gee, it's just lines. Isn't it crazy? Well, if you follow our YouTube channel, you'll be able to watch the whole video on how to make a tiger. Great contribution.
I contributed to the sequel.
Something darker there. This one might work there. Is this the red light on? Wow. Is this gonna bang? I just need more on top. I need something different for there. This is in shadow, I forgot. Why aren't you protecting me, G?
I am, I caught it.
No, you didn't. It literally hit my thing. No, it hit... What?
Hit the can.
And that the can hit... So there you go. You didn't protect me.
It did it not very good.
Hey, there you go. Please don't. Could you give me like a lighter yellow? Maybe Tibet again. Give me Tibet with the, yeah. Could I actually put a banana on that? Ah. Could you figure out a good color to go right here?
A dark one or a light one?
I think it has to be lighter than that. I'll try it. All right. Huh?
Tomorrow morning there's a pre-school graduation in the library.
Here?
Yeah.
White. I think I'm gonna put a little bit of transparent black on this shadow just to really crisp that up. injured. I should have been using this a lot more. Can you give me a lighter color than this? Then what I'm using, then like what's right here?
Can I see the top?
Yeah, it's perfect, G. Yes. I'm gonna do it in this lightest color, I think, because I don't want to do white. Cool. Does that look weird? Okay. Cool. I like this. No. I think like that. Are they bright enough? Could you stand back?
Yes, they are.
Okay, cool. Are they sharp enough? Like, should I use a better cap?
I think they look good.
Okay.
Alright, that's enough.
No. Do you see? Okay, what else did I say we needed to do? Oh, yeah. Fuck, we still got a lot. Ugh. With this transparent black that I've had for like 3 years that I never use. How? Is that cool with just pushing everything back?
Yeah.
Even like this a little bit, honestly. It is, but I like that. And then now I want to delineate this chin from this. Where do you want me to do my signature again? Like right next to the cam, like between the cameras?
No.
Okay. And then now I want to do it right here. I was gonna do right behind this ear. Come on. Maybe a little bit more down here. I think we'll call it there.